Today we've come together to celebrate NASA's contributions to the recent successful flight of the Orion spacecraft. And again, this is our first step. We have many steps beyond that. So I just wanted to, you know, go off script a little bit, I'm sorry, and let you know that this was a really exciting thing, and I'm really happy to be able to share this and have a chance to celebrate.
They were here for the opening of this building here as we introduce Isaac, and really,
you here at the Langley Research Center are a huge part of Orion, and you are a huge reason why the flight test was so successful. So we came here today to share some of the images and the observations from that flight with you.
And liftoff at dawn, the dawn of Orion and a new era of American space exploration.
Watching those parachutes, all the tests that were done in Yuma, dropping them off of an airplane, not coming in at 10,000 miles an hour, slowing down to 350 miles an hour, and having all of that system work. It's just amazing.
Thank you for everything that you guys did here at this center to make this flight a success.
Thank you. Welcome. Appreciate it.